Hey guys, it's me, Nya Gaming, and today we are playing Hotel Hideaway again. Anyways. Apparently I did a dab. Yeah, this song is from Pentatonix, by the way, guys. Let's go spin. By the way, guys, Pentatonix doesn't use any instruments. All the background music is just them tapping on parts of their bodies or. That's a guy, by the way, guys. Reminds me of Twames. Let's see what I could get next. Oh, okay. That's nice. I love this song, though. Anyways, let's go here. Shout out to Pentatonix, though, because I love them. Especially the guy that looks like Twames. He's amazing. I mean, even though he sounds like a girl, he's pretty fucking amazing. Let's find a different shirt. Maybe a dress? Yeah, dress. No. Dress?
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. We love you so much. We hope you love this song and all the songs on a Pentatonix Christmas. You can get that album. Just look in the description box below. And
anyways, yeah.
Delicious, freshly brewed coffee comes at price.
I change my hair color.
Go to McDonald's and get $1 any size coffee or $2 small specialty beverage. And every sixth McCafe beverage is free.
Just use that one.
Wake up and win the day.
Give me some of this fucking shite. For a while, this is just going to be my background music, I guess. The fuck? Yeah, I'm done. Done with this freaking. This. No, I don't want it. Just that. I'm gonna go buy like hair shit. The color. How about just color shit? Sure. Hell to the yes. Oh shit. Let's go get muns. Because I need muns. Oh, okay. So I'm going to end it here. You know what? Nah. I'll do it for 2 more minutes. How about that? Okay. How about, okay, guys, I'm gonna end it here.